help you out as a basketball
player? You know, it helped me out a ton as a basketball player. It also helped me out as a person. You know, I went through a lot of adversity, making changes. But, you know, like I sat down and talked to Coach after the season, you know, I wouldn't have changed the decision for, you know, anything in the world. I don't regret any of it. And had a great time, had a great experience with, you know, the best staff in my mind in the country at the college level. And had a lot of great teammates, so I had a lot of fun experiences.
How are you a better person?
You know, just going through adversity like I did, sitting out that 1 year. You know, it helped me in a lot of areas. It made me realize basketball is not the only thing I had. You know, I have my faith, which was important to me, and I grew as a person in that area. And you know, just being social and meeting, you know, people around the campus that became friends, and just doing a lot of things that didn't involve basketball, but also, you know, I was a lot on the court too.
You're able to show that. Do you try to sell the teams that, hey, I can deal with transition, I can deal with adversity, and come back here and be able to succeed?
Yeah, definitely. You know, I think everybody at some point in their life is going to face some adversity, and you know, it's not about, you know, it's really about how you face that adversity and how you come out of it. You know, are people going to lay down when you face some adversity and go through some challenges, some hard times, and or are people going to fight? And I think that's important to a lot of these guys. And you know, how well are you going to face those challenges and come out of it?